They say that rivers are the sole witness of change and that every river has seen stories. Stories that have been etched in the golden pages of history. The old and seemingly calm River Brahmaputra has been witness to the birth of Guwahati University on its fertile banks. In 1935, along with Gopinath Bordoloi and Jugendranath Borua, the association prepared a rough outline of the scheme for the university. In September 1941, the then Education Minister Rohini Kumar Chaudhary tabled the Assam University Bill in the Assam Assembly. These developments eventually led to the setting up of Guwahati University in 1948 with Orientalist and Sanskrit scholar Krishnakanta Hondikoi as its founder vice-chancellor. Over the next 70 years, this university, the first such institution for the entire Northeast India, has steadfastly served the cause of higher education of the region. The legendary music icon Bhupen Hajarika composed a university anthem giving a lyrical expression to the aspirations of the people of Assam. While the sturdy infrastructure of the university is a testimony of its steady growth and strength, the campus is rich in biodiversity. It is home to hundreds of species of birds, animals, as well as an amazingly wide range of flora that encompasses the soft powder puff, the flaming red gulmohar, the mystic queen of night, Jetropha, precious orchids, purple myrtles, the gorgeous yellow Indian laburnum, and the smoky Vernon cinereo. Adding yet another dimension to this biodiversity, the numerous wetlands spread across the campus act as a natural water reservoir and provide natural drainage during the generous monsoons of the Northeast, making it a truly green campus.
As far as the Guwahati University is concerned, this is the first choice university for entire Northeast India. This is not the place of biodiversity, this is the place of ethnic diversity.
Guwahati University Raman, Akhomni Rasam.
What was once a fertile ground for paddy was thus transformed into a center of excellence for promoting teaching, learning and research. The university now has a total of 45 departments across a wide spectrum of disciplinary divide covered by 7 faculties. These are Arts, Science, Commerce, Management, Technology, Law and Fine Arts.
Guwahati Vishwavidyalaya sir, adarsho vaikyam aste vidya sadhayeta iti. Guwahati Vishwavidyalaya hocche Bharat Borsher lohit sobhyotar pramukendro shor.
Я очень рад познакомить вас с нашим университетом.
Я премьер институт Айдудила Фосин, он нодис тамэн.
Ахлам бикум фи джамиате Гуахати фи шарке шималил хинди.
Over the years and across the decades, the university has also made advances in technology, adding to its resources state-of-the-art laboratories, a library with 3 lakh books, 35,000 periodicals, 6,000 dissertations, 1,50,000 pages of digitized manuscripts and 9 lakh pages of digitized theses, microprocessing labs and studios. The students explore opportunities to train themselves in sports to discipline the mind, participate in a wide variety of cultural events during Youth Fest and other similar events.
Guwahati विश्वविद्यालय के सुंदर प्रांगण में युवा छात्र छात्राओं शिक्षकों तथा अन्य क्षेत्रों में सक्रिय योगदान देने वाले लोगों की उपस्थिति से इस सभागार में एक विशेष ऊर्जा का संचार हो रहा है।
इस बात का संकल्प लें कि भारत को सुरक्षित भारत बनाएंगे, असम को सुरक्षित असम बनाएंगे।
Child abuse, down, down.
The university is poised to spread its wings to take off for the Southeast Asian countries as part of its Act East policy. The university has never shied away from its responsibility towards the fringe villages. Besides adopting villages and outreach programs, the university has its own community radio, Radio Luit. Following the adage of Swami Vivekananda, arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached. Guwahati University has taken the flight, and its roads to success are imagined in infinite dimensions that refuses to bow down to the sands of time.